This segment is sponsored by Short Pump Town Center.
Well, the halls are decked and you're in for a real treat. We're here with Christina Dick with Tiramisu for Breakfast, a great spot to be plugged in to all things that matter. I'm just gonna go ahead and put that out there. Christina, I'm so excited to see you.
Thank you so much. We're so happy to have you here at Short Pump Town Center.
We're at Short Pump Town Center here at a space that you'll recognize. The tree is lit, the halls are decked, and they are ready for you to holiday your way. Of course, you can see that we're here in this beautiful open air destination, over 140 retail shops and restaurants, a great way to spend your time together this holiday season. You can do some gift giving, shopping for that gift giving, and we've got the expert on the list, right? You have put together some great lists for us for some of the retailers here in the space, Christina.
This was a tough job, I will tell you. All this shopping, but I was willing to do it for all of you. No, it was really fun, and of course, it's a beautiful day. The open air mall, so fun to shop. So I went to our Facebook community, as you do. Top pick was the Lululemon Align leggings. Super soft, whether you're lounging at home, you're doing your at-home workouts, they are awesome. So that is just
gonna number one
be good for everyone. Yeah. Yes, number one overall, I have tons of pairs. Also, we've got something for your tech lover. So the brand new iPhone just came out. We have the only Apple store in the Richmond region. Great features, awesome camera. You know, if you got someone ready for an upgrade, they are gonna love this. Another one of my absolute favorites is this new home fragrance system that's available at Sephora. It's by Pura, and it has Nest fragrances. It has this really cool app that is integrated with it. I am obsessed. It knows when you're home, you elect, you know, if it can allow your location services and things like that. But you can set the intensity of your fragrance. It tells you how much you have left. So you can walk and you can set it. So when it's 6 o'clock, when I get home, I want it to smell like Christmas. We love that. And then if you want to wear your Lululemon leggings on a brand new Peloton, there's actually a Peloton showroom. You can make appointments and purchase your Peloton right here at Short Pump Town Center.
I love that.
So that's for the tech lover. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Great way to get ahead of the season too. New year, new you starts on pedaling that Peloton bike for sure. So we've got tech covered. You've got luxury too. Another great space to be in.
So fun. So this is an amazing sweater from J.Crew. It comes in so many different colors. Super soft. They also have different like necklines and stuff. And then I love this bracelet from Swarovski Crystal. It is a gorgeous like tennis bracelet. And I actually got it for Christmas last year from my stepmom. And I love wearing it. It's pretty because you can wear it with gold or silver, a little bling. Someone will really, really love this.
Great
for
idea.
Sure.
Leggings as well. These are beautiful and a great way to pair with the sweater.
Yes, these are some of my favorites. So we have faux leather leggings from Ann Taylor Loft. They are fleece lined, so they are super warm and cozy. And then if you want to get a little bit more fun with it, we have the Spanx faux leather lookalike leggings that are from South Moon Under. So they're a little bit different. You can kind of compare the two. I like one if they want something really warm and cozy, maybe to pair with that turtleneck. And then your Spanx leggings really suck you in and they're really cute. Maybe you're doing like holiday photos or you really want to look your best. People love these.
Leggings seem to be a top pick for this year. So that's really fun. Love the luxury. A lot of great ideas here. This is part of it too. When we get into beauty, this is a little taste of luxury, but in the beauty sense.
Yes. I think that this is one of the best, you know, easy gifts that you can do. So this is called the Sephora Scent Sampler Kit. They do a new one every year. You'll see it has all these tiny mini sample bottles of perfume. But the really cool thing about it is that you buy this box and the mini perfume, and inside it is a gift certificate, which your giftee, the person that you, the recipient, can exchange at the store for a full size of any of these. So it's really like they get these cute little bottles,
That's
they get this thoughtful
idea.
Gift, and then they get to pick it themselves, which is really cool.
Great idea. Also over here, and we're just about out of time, the Bobbi Brown counter has now opened at the Dillard Short Pump, and this is huge, and you've got these as well.
Yes, I love Bobbi Brown. It's what I wear every single day. I was so excited. Zoe is over now at the Bobbi Brown, and if you know, you know. Everybody loves Zoe, the makeup artist. So it's going to be great.
That really is fantastic. Of course, we've got this beautiful Kate Spade. That's a little bit of luxury, a little bit of beauty, a little bit of all bases. And then there's whimsy for the holidays as we wrap things up. We've got a friend with us today.
I love him.
Star of the season.
This is the child. So this is, you all might know him as Baby Yoda, but this is from Build-A-Bear. So you can go there, do your whole Build-A-Bear experience. I didn't even plan to have this in the gift guide, but I saw it through the window and I was like, I need one. It's adorable. And then also these darling plates from Anthropology. So I brought three of them here. You'll see this one says 12 drummers drumming, and it has these cute little monkeys in a hat. They have plates for each of the 12 days of Christmas. So that's something really fun, whether you're sitting around the table or just to kind of display. Really cute.
So many magical selections. We're just about out of time, but we would be remiss if we didn't suggest that you might want to look fancy for shopping, or comfort could be key. We're going to come out and give you a little demonstration today. So these looks are provided by Dillard's. You look fancy and gorgeous, which, as everybody who knows Christina knows, this is her total MO. Feathers and fancy, and yet totally functional for a day of shopping, right?
I love it. This is Gianni Beanie. I love the ostrich feathers. It's super, super comfortable. Thought it was really fun. So whether I'm in my Lululemon leggings running back from Bar Method Richmond, or I hop into something like this and I'm coming from an event or whatever it is, it's been awesome.
A perfect look. And then of course I chose the route. Comfort is key. And yet I might have to really get to those bargains and deals this shopping season. So I have some Echo shoes, some fantastic, of course, leopard print leggings. This is one of the top picks of the season, these Barefoot Dreams. Friends, if you have not headed upstairs to the intimates department, that's where you'll find this magic. It's technically something to spend time cozy at home, but you know what? I'm cozy with shopping. And then of course, pairing it with a little bit of warmth of the season. Dillard's Short Pump is full, ready for you to come in and see them. Christina, great picks. Thank you so much.
I love it. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. The holiday season starts now. Head to shortpumptowncenter.com and learn all about the magic that is here that you can make yours.
Short Pump Town Center Coat Drive for Volunteers of America is collecting new coats, hats, scarves, and gloves November 20th through December the 11th, and you can donate in the bins around the mall. Short Pump Town Center, located at 11,800 West Broad Street in Richmond. For more information, visit them online, shortpumptowncenter.com. They are also on social media, on Facebook at Short Pump Mall, and on Instagram at Short Pump Mall. All right, everybody singing along with me. Lululemon leggings lessons we'll learn today. You have to have a couple of cups of coffee to do that. We'll be right back with more from Kenya this week.